Tesla is undoubtedly one of the leading electric car companies out there in the market. As most of you might have known already, Tesla's recently released one of the most anticipated, outrageous, and fastest EV cars ever. Yep, presenting the 2021 new Tesla Model S Plaid. Hey everyone, and welcome to Tesla News, where we bring you the newest and best updates about Tesla and Elon Musk. For daily videos, please consider subscribing to our channel. Oh, and check out our Discord server to discuss the latest topics and have fun with some memes. Alrighty, without further ado, let's unravel this beast. Initially launched in the year 2012, the Tesla Model S Plaid was a revolution in the world of EVs and was a groundbreaking surprise to many people. The world then saw a sleek, elegantly designed electric vehicle with a long driving range that could sprint from 0 to 60 in 4.4 seconds. 9 years later, here we are with the brand new 2021 Model S Plaid, which could go from 0 to 60 in less than 2 seconds. It is undoubtedly one of the fastest accelerating cars the world's ever seen. Nothing stands close to it, not even the Bugatti Chiron or the LaFerrari for that matter. However, the only car in the world that could potentially beat this would be the Rimac Navara, which costs about $2.4 million. It's not out there for sale yet, so in conclusion, the Tesla Model S Plaid is the fastest yet to hit the market. Are you guys ready for the price range? The price starts from about $129,990, and a fully functional Model S Plaid would be around $150,000. The vehicle has three electric motors, two at the rear and one at the front, giving an output of 1,020 horsepower in total. That's twice that of a Chevy Corvette and six times that of a Honda Civic. Big numbers, isn't it? The vehicle also offers over 1,050 pound-feet of torque and can accommodate a total of 5 passengers. Technically, the company claims that the car can sprint from 0 to 60 in 1.99 seconds. However, after a full instrumented test, the 0 to 60 range was found to be around 2.1 seconds. And hey, that still remains as one of the fastest ranges so far. Isn't it crazy how an electric vehicle can do this much? Kudos to Elon Musk and his smart brain, I guess. Anyways, jokes aside, there are more wonders the 2021 Tesla S Model Plaid could do. The aerodynamics of the car are incredible. The Model S Plaid could go up to a quarter of a mile in 9.23 seconds. Now, that is catastrophically faster than any other vehicle you could find on the road. Yeah, this thing's even quicker than a motorcycle. The way it accelerates is what gives the car the hype. It does provide an out-of-the-world feeling. Test drivers say that it's almost as if you're on a roller coaster, except you're on the road. Tesla claims that the car could go at a maximum speed of 200 miles per hour and travel up to 396 miles under one charge. With such a long range and quickest acceleration than any vehicle before, this is the highest performing sedan you'll ever come across. Elon Musk claims that the Tesla S Plaid is much faster than a Porsche or Mercedes and safer than a Volvo. He also said that this car would be the most kick-ass car in every way possible. Musk said he made this car super fast to show the world the endless potential of an electric vehicle and show that electric vehicles are hands down the best. The car recently managed to set a new record for production EVs at the grueling German racetrack by lapping the entire 12.9 miles of Nürburgring in a total of 7 minutes and 35 seconds, beating the Porsche Macan Turbo, which took about 7 minutes and 42 seconds back in 2019. Electric cars are usually known for losing steam after driving for about 80 miles an hour. To fix this, Tesla's done something innovative. Inside the electric motors, they've added some carbon fiber sleeves around the copper rotor. So whenever the rotor rotates and spins faster, the carbon sleeves prevent them from expanding, thus allowing the car to go up to 20,000 RPMs. The carbon sleeves also provide a much more powerful electric field, which renders the gearbox. Now, let's talk about the interior and exterior. On the outside, we have the classic iconic sedan look with the Plaid writing on the back. The interior, though, is, however, redesigned. The second row provides seating for 3 adults with extra legroom, headrest, and a stable armrest that comes with cup holders and wireless charging. The seats are ventilated and are incredibly comfortable as compared to the other Tesla models. The interior comes in 3 different colors. First up, we have the standard black interior, which is a no-cost option. Then comes the two-toned black and white interior, for which you have to pay an extra $2,000. And for another $2,000, you have the cream color option, which is the best out of all the three. The massive flared fenders add to the beauty of the car's exterior. They're an inch wider to the wheels in front and 1.5 inches wider at the back, providing extra grip. The wheels of the car come in two sizes. Firstly, we have the standard, which is 19 inches, and for a couple of $1,000 extra, you can upgrade it to 21 inches. However, with the 21 inches, the car could only go up to 348 miles. Well, 348 isn't a small number, but the 19-inch one, as I mentioned earlier, could go up to 396 miles. The Model S Plaid is also designed in a way that provides massive safety. The batteries of the car are therefore floor-mounted. The high-strength architecture provides excellent occupant protection, and rollover risks are significantly less. Another cool feature is automated braking, which comes for free with the car. The car has ultrasonic sensors to detect the vehicles nearby, thereby preventing possible collisions and parking. Another highlight of this masterpiece has to be the aeroplane-styled color yoke. Now, though many people won't find it impressive, the yoke does have many features. Even though initially the yoke may seem complicated to use, you'd get the hang of it within a couple of uses. Almost all the essential car necessities, including the windshield activation, are made as buttons in the yoke. Not gonna lie, the yoke does look like an upside-down Formula One wheel. What is so aesthetic about this car is that the interior is designed so minimally. Not even the AC is visible outside. It's beautifully incorporated into the trim of the Plaid. Now, let's talk about the extras. The car comes with three screens, one right behind the yoke, one in the center, and one between the front seats. The 17-inch display stands out among the three. The UI interface allows you to touch and move the screen up and down. With 2,200 by 1,300 resolution, the center display is the best for everything, be it watching movies on Netflix, streaming your favorite Twitch streamer, or even enjoying your favorite YouTube channel. The car gives it all. Many of us know that electric cars are almost silent and don't have any external sounds or noises. However, if you want to experience sounds, there's always an option for that on the display screen. The screen also lets you give commands for the automated functioning of the car. That reminds me of another feature. This might probably be the only car via which you have three options for automated driving. Yep, apart from the display screen gears and the yoke, you have backup gears on the consoles of the car. Despite all this, the car still has more to offer. The screen also lets you play games and have fun. The wireless compatibility allows you to play any game from just about any seat in the car. There's an ample amount of storage in the trunk. Funnily enough, it's said that if you fold the rear seats, you can fit an entire bike in there. Since the car's electric, you also get a trunk storage base in the front. Multi-device Bluetooth and wireless charging are yet another addition. The 22-speaker, with a power of 960 watts, provides you with the best listening experience with incredible noise cancellations. The car, all in all, is outstanding and is phenomenal. I mean, come on, you guys. The specs of the vehicle itself are unbelievable. Even though the exterior is bare and looks like a basic sedan, the interior is just so elegant, classy, and minimal, and the car does offer you some dope features. One thing is for sure, though. This is by far the fastest car in the world of EVs, and is tight competition to all the supercars out there. Well, you guys, that's all about the new 2021 Tesla Model S Plaid. I hope the video was informative. If you enjoyed this video and want to know more about Tesla and Elon Musk news, don't forget to subscribe and press that bell button to get notified every time we post a new video. See you guys next time. Bye.